Gotta have an RE in it. Remember, RE. Country. RE, that doesn't have ING in it. Acquiring 6 out of 9. I wonder if I should keep going and see if there's any brackets left. Dang it. Not seeing any more brackets. Okay, there's one. Bed removed. Okay, that's the last of the brackets. I don't think it's probably not moonshine. Requiring had 6. So if requiring had 6 and what was it? Releasing had 5. So RE sing remaining. Okay. Yeah, sure. Remaining is what it was. System information. Wow. Reconfigure targeting parameters. Deactivate system turrets, I guess. Yeah, just do that. It's fine, whatever. Kill this girl. And then we can put a repellent stick back up. Save it. And now that's done. Yeah, let's just try and go find the remaining mole rats here. There isn't any in there. There was some up here. Okay, that's 5. We need 2 more. Hello. Can I move? Okay, 1 more. We'll have to come back and loot all this stuff and look. I just didn't want my companions killing before I could do this repellent stuff. Come on, there's gotta be 1 more mole rat in here somewhere. About there. This guy coming to me? Ooh. How'd you shoot through the door before you opened it, partner? Rock salt. Oh, too bad, rock salt. You dead, bro. Ooh, his key. Okay, I'll take that. Take all that. Guess we'll go ahead and loot this without our people around. Sarm and all that. What is Sarm at? Sure, it's experience. Save it. Got a whole bunch of mines there. Uh-oh, we leveled. Freaking leveled.
Who's out there?
Not me. Aw, come on.
Fresh meat. Ooh.
Take it all. Nothing but raiders down here, huh?
It's go
Where's the mole rats, man? Mole rats! I need one more mole rat, please. Okay, so we got 20 skill points to work with. Just hit level 10. Let's see what we want to put in points to. I think we're going to leave repair there for now. I think it's pretty okay there. We might put a little bit more points into science. I don't know. I definitely think lockpicking needs it, and I think energy weapons needs it, so... let's go ahead and put some into energy weapons. Let's get energy weapons up to 40. Let's get lockpicking up to 60. And I guess we can put the final 3 points into energy weapons. Is there anything else I want to quickly boost? No. I mean, we could increase speech a little bit, but I think we'll go with energy weapons a little bit. That way we can start getting ready to use those. But yeah, we got lockpicking up to 60, energy weapons to 43. So I think that's good. The level 10 gives us, I think, some more perks. All the way down to here. Are we missing any of these? Mr. Sandman, while you're in sneak mode, you gain the option to silently kill any human or ghoul while they're sleeping. And all Mr. Sandman kills earn XP. Dang. Okay, so 10 starts here. Animal friend. At the first rank of this perk, animals simply won't attack. At the second rank, they will actually come to your aid in combat, but never against another animal. This perk affects dog, yao guai, mole rat, and brahmin. Okay, fitness. Fitness perk, you have a higher chance to score a critical hit on an opponent in combat, equivalent to 5 extra points of luck. Here and now, the here and now perk immediately grants an additional experience level, complete with all advantages that brings. Okay. Mysterious stranger, you've gained your own personal guardian angel, armed with a fully loaded 44 magnum. With this perk, the mysterious stranger will appear occasionally in VATS mode to lend a hand in deadly efficiency. Or with deadly efficiency. Nerd Rage. You've been pushed around long enough. With the Nerd Rage perk, your strength is raised to 10, and you gain 50% to damage resistance whenever your health drops 20 or low. No. Night Person. When the sun is down, a night person gains +2 to both intelligence and perception. Maximum to 10. This perk directly affects the internal clock and remains active both inside and out. Seems like a waste, though. In terms of level 10 perks, you know, fitness might be interesting. Mysterious stranger might be interesting. But other than that, it kind of, I don't really care for that. Size matters, no. Rad resistance? No. PU1, man, what's going on? Welcome. The game is pretty fun so far. We're level 10. We're still, like, pretty early on in the game, but I think I've put maybe, like, 22 hours into the game so far. It's pretty awesome, though. Pretty darn good. And before this, we played Fallout 1 and 2, so this is definitely a change of style for sure. What perk do I want to go with here? I don't know, man. I'm thinking maybe Comprehension, maybe. Just to go ahead and take it, because I don't really see... Don't really want to get any of these right now. So many freaking perks, that's crazy. We could get plus 5 to repair and small guns, science and medicine. Nope. I think we'll go ahead and grab comprehension, because there's still going to be a lot of books throughout the game, so that'll give us an additional skill point, so I guess we'll just go with that. Yeah, because I don't really know. Let's heal up a little bit. So we were looking for one more mole rat down here. And of course, I haven't stumbled across a mole rat yet. One more mole rat, please. Oh, dead mole rat. Please tell me you're mole rats and not actual raiders. Let's see. Repellent stick. Yes, mole rat. Watch them explode. Go. Now that completed our quest, right? For Moira? Test the repellent on 7 more mole rats. Wait, are you talking about total? For a total of 10 instead of... Maybe we have to do 7 more, maybe. Okay, there we go, yeah. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, before we go any further, we don't have to use that anymore. Let's go back and get our companions. And then we can, like, check out this place. Check it all out. I thought I got all that stuff. Put that away. Oh, now we can read those books and get plus 2 to everything as well. Dog meat. Come on, boy. Let's go. Okay.
You return.
Get going, bro. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and read those books, too. But no, I think we have 2. We got duck and cover. Explosive increased by 2. I think this is energy weapons, I think. Yep, increased by 2. Awesome. Excellent. Prepare all that. I think we got some... Yeah, we could repair that, or we could repair both of these. Okay, nice. Combat shotgun, yep. Repair that, that's great. It's a great weapon. Okay, cool. Look at all that space we still have. Nice. Go ahead and save it. And what weapon do I want to use? Whoops. I think we'll keep using the hunting rifle for right now. Mole rat meat, that stuff sells. Let's look in here. We cleared out most of this stuff here. So we can just, go through here and just loot everything. Go and loot your stuff. Don't want anything in there. I'll take this. Nothing there. Okay. I'm sure up and around here there isn't anything in here. All rat meat. Mole rat meat. That was in the same room. Okay. Where does this go? Oh, this is just the big O wraparound. Make sure there's nothing we can use here. I really hope the dog companion in Fallout 4 is optional. I mean, Fallout is about freedom of choice, isn't it? Yeah. It surely is. I picked up dog meat in this game as an optional thing, so I don't know how it works in New Vegas or Fallout 4, but I mean, I imagine in Fallout 4 you could probably just pick up the dog on your own if you want to. I know that they've been like showing him in the trailers and stuff like that, but it might be sort of an optional thing. And then, of course, if you don't like the dog, then you, I guess you could just be that person that kills it or lets it die or whatever. But dog's not too bad. Yeah, my only gripe is that I can't put like loot on it. I can't access its inventory or anything like that because it's a dog, of course. But that's my only complaint. Get all this meat. Meat? How much does it sell? Yeah. It's not too bad. Get all up. Let's go ahead and save it. That leads to a dead end. What's going on over here? Nice.
Glad that's over.
33. Let's loot all your stuff. Use key? Oh. That's right, we had Rock Salt's key. Apparently there was a bunch of raiders that storing stuff in here. Terminal locked, easy. Alright, let's look in here. Let's loot everything. Take all that. Oh, I'm encumbered. Okay, well we can certainly fix that. I'm surprised at how many combat shotguns we're getting. I mean, I am totally okay with that because it's a pretty darn good gun, but our condition was pretty low, so which is why I wasn't using it. Okay. Cool. We freed up about a good amount of weight there. Wrenched paint gun. Let's take that too. Use key. Yeah. Ooh, a power fist. Haven't seen that yet. That's the first time. What do you got in here? Whiskey. Little box. Okay.
Be careful.
We got a power fist out of that. That's pretty good. Let's keep going this way and check it out. Mole rats, yeah, I'll pick up more of your meat, I guess. How big is this place? Wow, it's actually pretty darn large. This is where we need to, this is the exit, this is where we came in. But man, I didn't know this place was this big. I'm gonna keep on looking. Door. Where does this lead? Georgetown, okay. Yeah, you definitely spend a lot of time in, like, the subway system. And after a while, it can get a little confusing. I know I've been confused many times. It's empty. Scrap metal, yeah, I'll take that. Inductor sensor module, Yeah, sure, we'll go ahead and take that. Dogmeat, what are you yapping about? Wonder glue, because that sells and doesn't weigh that much. Railway spikes. Iron in there. Hammer. Oh, we can use a workbench. I think Moira has one, but I don't think I've actually used it. Paint gun. Yeah, I think eventually all these little things that we're not picking up, like a leaf blower and an iron and fire hose nozzle, stuff like that, I think we're going to be able to like combine all that stuff and make something with it. All I have is a bottle cap mine, so I don't really want that. Okay, well, looks like this area is clear. Let's go back. Go back out of here. Let's try to go back to that area where we're fighting those raiders. Yeah. Okay. We definitely got a lot of mines just from picking that stuff up. Let's go in here. We haven't checked out here yet. Ham radio. Is there a module? Dun, dun, dun. They were using this. These raiders were using this as a base. Got beds in here. Hockey mask. I don't want any of that stuff. Yeah, I don't want any of that stuff. Ooh, a safe. 64 bottle caps, laser pistol, mentats, pre-war money. Yep. All good stuff we can sell. Wine. Nah, I don't need any of that. Whoa, assault rifle, okay. Could sleep there if we wanted to. I don't see the point in sleeping there, though. Crunchy fruit. Yeah, but we'll be finishing this up, and then we can go to... back to doing main story stuff. We'll take it.
Be careful.
Be careful. Well, I think all this area is clear. Go down this way a little bit. That's actually blocked. Okay, well, yeah, we've actually explored everything down here, so we're good. Now we can actually leave. We can go back to Moira and hand in this quest and get experience and see what else she wants us to do next. But the main goal that we have to do is get to Rivet City, so. Definitely that's the next.